I'm speaking from the Royal Albert Hall, London, where the scene is all set for the opening night of what my friend C.B. Rees in the program notes calls the penultimate period in a half century of music making under the inspiration and direction of Sir Henry Wood. In other words, Sir Henry's 49th season of promenade concerts. It's a 9-week season this year instead of the usual 8, and as in the case of last year, there are 2 orchestras. The London Philharmonic Orchestra, leader Jean Pounier, which will be playing during the first 4 weeks, when Sir Henry will have with him as associate conductor Basil Cameron. And the BBC Symphony Orchestra, leader Paul Beard, which will be playing during the last 5 weeks, Sir Adrian Bolt sharing the conductorship with Sir Henry. Now there are 55 concerts in all, of which no less than 44 will be broadcast to listeners in this country. Many also will be broadcast to our friends overseas. The season will include 3 new symphonies by British composers, one by Vaughan Williams, one by Eugene Goossens, and one by Lennox Berkeley. And it will also include a number of performances by new artists. Now the concert tonight, the opening night, is given by the London Philharmonic Orchestra leader Jean Pounier. Maura Limpany will be the soloist in the Saint-Saëns G minor pianoforte concerto, number 2. Barclay Mason is at the organ, and the conductor is, of course, Sir Henry Wood. Now the orchestra are all ready in their places. I can't help noticing, by the way, that it's an entirely masculine orchestra. The only lady there is the harpist. Rather unusual in these days. There's a feeling of suppressed excitement, a sort of feeling of any moment now, as we wait for the leader, Jean Pounier, to make his entrance. Enormous crowd in the promenade, absolutely packed like sardines. Here he comes, here is Jean. Bowing to the audience, tall, slim, fair. There he is. Now in a moment, you'll be hearing the welcome, and the vociferous one it'll be, given to Sir Henry as he comes on to begin the season in the traditional way with the national anthem. There he is.